How do you get the air? You get the air.
I mean, I like the hair. I like the hair. The hair is nice. The hair is nice.
Yeah, I really like that. That's my favorite.
Took one jump away. Body change.
Can you move? Not can you move it?
What the hell is happening? Go! You're getting hard. You can't stand still, glowing blue because of the Yo, I think we have another glitch. You know how the Savior has come happens to have that background? The character is still flashing that, though it's long been done.
Okay, I'll probably stream Ivan to your body. I'm gonna use your body and a mic stream on the back. I'll push the game.
Wait, hold on. King, what did you do? I can't. Yo, look at all these boxes. I got the prize. I got the prize. I don't mind, I'm getting some gifts.
You better save that video clip. You better save that video clip right now, Pablo.
I'm going to.
It's going on for too long.
I'm going to. I got all these damn prizes. So many balloons. So many boxes. Yo, it looks like, yo, if I angle it in a different way, it looks like you're getting jumped on by the boxes. Shit, I just lost it.
I have so many boxes on my screen, it's all the same.
I see a bunch of boxes too. Oh, yeah, the only thing that's blocking the view of the boxes is the Savior has come. Yo, I can't even power it down. Like, I can't even power down from kill times 20. Okay, finally, I lost the background screen.
Hey, Pablo, I want you to stand still, Pablo.
Yo, look at my body. I left my body and now I'm just like... Wait, hold on. What? Wait, what the hell just happened? Someone just got attacked out of the way. Look at Yo, this is too good. This is too good. I have never seen a glitch this bad.
It just works in 3v3 before people have body change.
Yo, man, I'm gonna stand right behind. Yo, what? Why did my body just act? Man, I just went into Ultra Instinct and just automatically attacked everybody.
This is so funny.
Yo, I can't even switch opponents. I'm just looking at my body dead on the floor.
Definitely saving this stuff.